our campaign for chair. I would like to introduce a few people to you during the intermission, which is tradition. First of all, I'd like to start with our alumni. If you are sitting in the audience and you were once in a PS126 production, and I hope you won't be embarrassed, but it's very important for us to see you stand. Can I have all the house lights, please? And you can take out the spot, because I can't see. Put on the house.
Miss Rodriguez is waving hands. She was in two shows. Jane Deal.
PS126 recently became one of the 10, 14 community schools in New York State. And as part of that new arrangement and designation, we have a coordinator, and she's new to the PS126 community. And the theater program is part of the school as community program. And I'd like you to meet the coordinator of the new community school, Ms. Lauren Farber. Ms. Farber? Sitting right next to Ms. Farber is a very, very talented director of the studio and the school program. She is the genius behind the wonderful exhibit that's being shown in conjunction with Oliver. And I'd like you to greet her. That's Lynn Albert. Dr. Patsmanic is helping us with a very special intergenerational project involving many seniors. And tonight, not only is Dr. Patsmanic here, but many of the seniors who are working with our students in a very special program, which will have an exhibit here, Judy helping, on June 14th and 15th, this auditorium will be transferred into a special exhibit of all the wonderful projects combining the work of the seniors and the students. I'd like Dr. Patsmanic to stand, and also the seniors, our very special guest. Come on, seniors, stand up now. Come on. You're part of the PS126 family. Stand up, come on. The first person I would talk about tonight, and I know we usually save these speeches for the very end of the show, but it's important that I say it now because everybody's in a hurry at the end sometimes.
Right.
Blanca Feliciano is the lady who made all of the costumes for the show. Blanca's mother-in-law just passed away, and tonight there's a prayer service, and that's why she's not here. She's very well represented by daughters who are surrounding. One person
But in real life, she's sitting in the first row. This is Oliver's mother.
Follow? Well, of course, he'll come back.
I'm sorry, sir. Just to pull out the bag, buy one with the design, and $500. He joined his friends again, and that's the goal.
Dear Mr. Gorman, I'm very proud of the craftsman you have shown me to gentlemen with his father, sir.
I'm sorry to say it, but that boy ever returned out of my hat.
I knew he wouldn't leave us on his own will.
Yes, yes, we must. Can you help us? Yes. Meet me at London Bridge tomorrow. I'll try to bring all of you again. If I discover you'll never see either of us again. Until Sunday, then.
We'll try to do what you can, and thank you.
Money you may have put aside. a villain in every way. I don't want no one to hurt with me or make to do the dirt with me. Don't want no one to rob with me. This rotten job is not for me. Feeling is too hot with me. I don't want one to rob for me. I don't know what they've got for me. But who will change the blood for me? I think I better think it out again. Hey!
Yeah. big. She almost looks like a pony.
The whole thing.
Everything tastes
good. Now I can come out.
Now I'm even small.
No.
I can't sort my hair.
Come here, baby.
It's my tape.
Come here, baby.
Come on. No, come say hello to mommy. You don't want to say hello? Come here.
Should he scare me?
Should let him come out. I'll come out. You
before. Maybe he's supposed to be
like
creepy.
My room back?
Playbook.
Do all the stuff that's going on here? Do all the learning that's taking place?
Does this remind you of kindergarten?
Gee, kindergarten was this much fun. I don't think I knew it. That was amazing.
I wonder what. Showing it. Yes, there we go.
Come on out.
Well, leave him alone. Don't get him nervous. Then you're going to send him. We're all going to go home and...
Hey, little
Teresa, let me see a blue strap.
They're in there. I'm doing it there.
Come here. Nummy. It's locked, isn't it? Oh, my God. I know. I have to take stuff in the mic.
Yeah. Hi, baby.
Be my
mom.
Would you mad it? Don't be nervous. Don't be nervous. That's not good. When is he in the back, is it?
No, it's not bad.
Oh, see, calm down now. We won't hurt you. We went into the rabbit stew.
The rabbit stew? Is that what you were afraid of?
His nose.
Yeah,
she doesn't stop.
It's dripping.
Teresa, you giving that little ball?
No, it's not.
Okay, can we leave?
Okay.
It is late.
Your clothes are underneath that?
Let's go outside, man.
Take the wood off. Can you save that? Maybe you need a palm, maybe you need a school.
See the house color? See, I label walls, they see the words.
Ironing
see the
board.
Block area?
The sign.
Right, sign. Wrong key.
And you have to clean this up, Teresa, we have to just...
Candy.
Oh my God.
Not those, these, but I helped you.
I had something
out. No, budget like painting?
Good night, friend.
Thank you.
Good night.
Good night.
No good.
Please.